All right, people, welcome back to Xenoverse 2. So right now you can see it. I got the Xbox controller to actually work. Now I have to be a little bit far away from the mic so you won't be hearing me that loud today. That's just to quickly tell you that. So basically, you may ask, how did I get this to actually work? It's called the almighty trusty duct tape. I'm surprised duct tape would work, but because of the way how the controller is, I have to have it right on the desk at the moment. So if you hear the button presses and the button mashes, I'm sorry. The only way I can actually get this thing to work is in this position. I can move it around a bit, but like if I lay it down, it's just gonna turn off, and we can't afford that today. So basically, we're gonna connect back onto Xenoverse. I'm actually gonna go into single lobby because I don't want, like, let's say this thing plugs out like all of my stuff, right? So it doesn't kick us out of the game. So offline is good. Now, it has been a bit since I played this game, and the reason for that is, like I explained multiple times, the controller would not work. So I really couldn't do much about that. So we're gonna continue on with the story. I actually went on 29 quests this time. Like, it's really surprising, like, when you have solar flare on, people tend to want you in your party a whole lot more. But, like, I switched it to Dodon Raid just for, like, quick follow-ups and etc. and etc. Now, forget what I was saying. Let's just actually start this up. Let me fix my items real quick, and we're all set. But let us just continue on with the story. It may look a little bit laggy. Every area in this game right now gives me 70 to 80 FPS plus, right? But when you come to the city, it like drops to 32 because of all of that over there, which is annoying, but it's dealable. Enough of me talking, let us continue on with the story. I at least want to hit like level 40 or at least level 50 before I start hopping into PvP and etc. and etc.
Good job out there.
Alright, let's go on a time patrol mission. Depending on if the controller turns off, this may be a long or a short session. Depending.
Take a look at this scroll. This change in history is far worse than what we've seen so far. Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle. You stay focused on Majin Buu.
Alright, this is either gonna go great or very terrible, man. Like, it's been so long. I don't even remember the keys and what keys. I'm stupid. I remember what all the buttons do. And it's fucking Super Boo. Holy hell.
I'll turn you into chocolate!
I thought it would be an easy win! This is really bad!
I didn't want to do that. I don't know what button fucking does.
Got a bit of a job for
you. The three of them are barely enough.
I'm still trying to figure out the button.
I don't know.
So
I think we need that weirdo to protect us.
There we go. I was trying to like figure out what that means. All right. No. Oh wow.
Yeah.
Oh god, nothing is working. Alright, we did good. Still terrible, but still. That's for somebody that has not played in a while.
Don't forget how that
felt. And to make matters even worse, my fingers are stiff as hell. Like, honestly, it's, like, hard to press any buttons because my fingers are, like, stiff. It's fucking cold, man. Global warming and this Mother Nature is all types of fucked up this past couple of months. Is that Gohan?
Me.
Gohan? Don't tell me! You've come to fight!
No. I've come to kill you.
You can't win.
You will pay! You will pay for everything you did to me! I'm going to destroy you right now!
Trying to remember the buttons is difficult.
I know I've seen this before.
Okay. And there goes Brawly. I think Gohan can handle Super Boo. Brawly need to get that ass banned.
What? Broly? Still alive? Really? He's Gohan will have a hard time if he has to fight him and Boo at the same time. Don't let him anywhere near Gohan.
Come on, I blocked. That was so bullshit.
Stay important. He's stronger than ever. You have to be sure he doesn't get back up this time.
Oh wow, it missed him. Got him. Stamina. He don't got no stamina. I'm safe. Okay, I ain't safe now. Fuck, it wouldn't let me turn around! Oh god. Oh fuck. I totally didn't want to do that. I clicked the wrong button because I forgot what button does what.
Gallic gun.
Get that Gallic gun. Get that Dodon Ray. He's glitchy!
Impossible!
Okay, Boo, I'm coming.
Wait a minute!
Trunks, what's the matter?
My dad! He can't escape from hell! He can't get out! The horror! What?
You heard
him, right?
Gunshot! Okay, we saved. Gohan survived. That was close. He was like literally on that pixel of
health,
my guy.
For this. Don't forget how that felt.
Let's continue on. See if we can like do like two more. I wanna like do a saga, like a video before we actually do the PV. Are we fighting Janimba? And there we go. Defeat Janimba. Easier said than done.
Janimba? Is he on your side now too? This is bad.
Fuck.
The soul cleansing machine.
What the fuck is that?
Fight you.
Make sure you come back in one piece.
Oh fuck, I didn't
mean to. Yeah. This does not bode well.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm sorry if y'all hearing the clicking right now. I'm very, very sorry. I can't really do much about that. Like, I'm trying my best to, like, reduce the sound. It's not easy. Vegeta in that young package. Wow, it didn't work.
So it seems that the only way out of this hell is through you. If you're looking for a fight, you've got him. I hope you're ready, creature. Listen up. Don't blame me if you get hurt because you got too close.
Oh, Vegeta knocked him out of place. And we did goods.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Hey, we're level 40. I just noticed.
Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.
Like a true warrior, just bounces. Alright, so that went well.
I'm about to start a special class.
Gimme.
I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
So, I'm actually gonna do this event real quick. Because I need the TP medals. So the way how you do certain things in this game is like certain moves, you can get with the TP medals. So I'm sorry if you feel this lag right now. I can't really do much about it. That is life. 28 FPS in the damn town. That is disgusting. I needs another upgrade. So yeah, these certain like events here, which is like basically like baby stuff that you could easily do. Director. The event is all the way over there. So yeah, these events, they give you TP medals, and with TP medals you can buy like certain outfits, certain skills, certain perks, and etc. and etc. That's where I got the gi right now, the red ribbon gi. It was cool. First of all, let me get this. I still gotta go back to the Majin Buu place. I gotta talk to my boos. Hopefully they actually brought something interesting back this time.
Yo!
Alright, what's my mission? Blah, blah. So these are basically the simplest things they give you, honestly. The frame rate is gross. Okay, I gotta hunt for three now. They don't pop up on the map. Oh god, the frame rate is so fucking disgusting. Okay, found two. Oh, found him. Gimme! No, that ain't it. Alright, found one. He puts them a lot closer than he really should. Yeah, he puts them a lot closer than he really should. So yeah, this is basically the simplest missions. Later on, like when you do it more, it actually gets more harder. Like the difficultest one for me was Krillin, because like you had to skip to places to actually get to. Like with Krillin, you're carrying like cartons of milk. And with the cartons of milk, basically you gotta bring them to somebody and then bring them back. But depending on how long the length is from point A to point B, you'll get less TP medals. And it's so laggy over here right now. Oh my god. Alright, I need to go to Capsule Corp, and I need to go to, Majin Buu. I'm gonna do Capsule Corp first.
Greetings.
Capsule Corp. And I really wish the crew had PCs, man. Like, if they had PC, a lot of things would have been a whole lot simpler. Run a bit stronger, would be boring if you hadn't. Come and help me train, show me how strong you've grown. I want to see whether an earthling like you could keep up with me. Sure. Defeat Vegeta. Okay. That young 150 FPS, I love it. Sparring with Vegeta.
Going Super Saiyan always makes you a little more violent. Crushing you won't take long.
Fuck.
How dare you mock the mighty Vegeta!
Take that! No! Damn it!
Take that!
Now he's just grabbing me, yo. What the fuck is with the grabs? What is this, Tekken?
You've grown strong.
Oh, fuck. Damn it. I took off the guard without fucking noticing. Damn it! Vegeta, chill! I was only playing! I was only playing! Did you a grab?
You're pretty good to be going toe to toe with me.
Alright, there we go. And there goes the controller plugging out. And it's back!
I don't know what to say.
Hey, I got his key.
Too strong.
That was actually not bad. Alright, so that was the event. Seems I've underestimated your power before. Unbelievably strong for our earthling. Very well, I'm gonna promote you from training partner to actual competitor. Next time it won't be excuse, but be prepared to fight if you're trying to kill me, got it, etc. and etc. So, what did the almighty Vegeta give me? I got his gi from Capsule Corp. I like the red ribbon a whole lot better, but I like it. It's pretty much the same gi I have on. It's just like it just has the Capsule Corp logo on it. That's not bad. So I did make a couple of QQ bangs and they're all trash. I had like nothing good to actually make anything. Like this is like the only best one I have at the moment. And I could have better, but I need like higher level gear. And I'm not changing that. Alright, so let's head over to Majin Buu's place real quick. So yeah, people, like here's the I don't really need Vegeta's gi, so let me at least show you how the QQ bangs look like. So this here is the gi top. This is the gi bottom. Now I don't need them, so it really isn't gonna affect me if I lose this. When you use the QQ bangs, then you actually make a QQ bang. I can't give the chocolate. Let's use this real quick. So yeah, when you try to use the QQ bangs and actually make a, I mean, when you try to use the clothes and the materials to make a QQ bang, you lose that gear or that gi or whatever, that piece of armor. So, I guess that wasn't that great. Go with I don't really want to sell a lot of things. I mean, I don't really want to use a lot of things. Okay, let's try that one. This one. And let's just use an energy shard. And useless. I love it. Yeah, there you go. QQ bangs. Like a 50-50 chance if you'll actually get something good. Which doesn't happen a lot. That's exactly why I didn't sign online. Greetings! Would've made that shit even more worse. I actually figured out what the problem with this is, like... It's the piece of cable that connects it to the, controller. So that's, like, basically the only problem. And, like, the more it goes down, the more times it will turn off because it got shorts in it. Let's see what we got from everybody.
Hello.
Something useless.
Yup.
Oops, clothes useless. Piccolo's clothes useless.
Hi.
Ooh, elite. Oh wow, it is that. Fucking Jocko's clothes. I'm not gonna lie, I like that a whole lot better. That looks better to me. I will take that. I don't need the Jocko gloves. I'm not gonna lie, I'm liking this a whole lot better. I like how my character looks now. She looks alright. Looks perf. Really, we're gonna stick with that. So let's just actually start up the next mission. I'm just gonna cut it in because, like, I don't really want to go through the laggy city. I don't want y'all to go through the laggy city, so I'm gonna just cut to the next mission. See y'all when we start. I've got nobody. I'm gonna die.
Now! Don't you dare get in my way!
Whoa. You wanna fight?
I'm warning you. I won't go easy on you because you're a woman.
Well, look at this. Some reinforcements.
Fine. I'll do this.
What a pain. Do you think you can handle the likes of them?
That's surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
Vegeta, get that motherfucker. Get away from me. So, what's up?
Take that!
Gallop gun.
It seems my power wasn't needed.
Okay, controller. Oh shit, my controller
I'm
plugged into
they can
P2.
Last this long.
Damn it. It's not even phasing her.
See you later.
Yo. Oh, that's random. All times for controller to go. Oh wow, it even switched my buttons. Are you fucking serious? It even switched the buttons. You see how it has up for like going, okay, whatever man, this shit is weird. First it switched from P1 then to P2.
I really shouldn't have to fight the likes of you.
When the fuck did you grab me? And then there's Piccolo.
Well, well, you guys don't give up, do you?
Okay, now
let's see how well you do.
Are you the only one who's going to fight 17?
Honestly, it's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone like you in the first place.
An android? So did you come to kill Goku?
Why the angry look? I didn't do anything yet.
Good. Don't forget what you just did there.
Embodied. Okay, where are we going next?
Oh, for not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
Oh, so let me get this straight. This event is basically doing the entire history, and we're gonna have a whole bunch of fucking supports, right? That means we're gonna have to be fighting the Cell. I don't want to be fighting Cell. Wait, did I just see Frieza? Am I the only one that just saw Frieza when we were going through the portal?
You can't beat me.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Now that's more like it.
The frisbee! Oh my god, he's gonna spam that out. This is not difficult.
Alright, 18. What's going on? That's impossible!
We were supposed to be invincible!
Oh, when the hell she grabbed me? No! Oh my god, now she's here. Get that boot, bitch. Damn it, I wanted to block. Okay, now she's just doing that to cheat. Stopped her in her tracks. Bitch, get bodied. And it ain't over. Of course, it's never over.
Curse you!
The salt. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to fight both of them being powered up like crazy.
This can't be happening.
Shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? My stamina!
Just back off. I'll take care of the rest.
Oh, after I'm in a cutscene getting my ass
whooped? Remember what you learned in training!
Fucking hell. Okay, that's fair. Bitch. Oh, I'm still in the thingy. No!
What's that?
My prime sense is bubbly. No! Oh, the controller turned off. The controller turned off!
Stand up!
Come on, block. Oh my god, dude, the controller keeps turning off. Oh, that's cute. Controller! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. Dude, controller is not even going the way I want it to.
Why you?
Oh wow.
Take this!
Really?
Gallop gun.
What the fuck? Dude. And then he missed him.
This opponent is it so ordinary?
Oh, fuck. Yes, 16, just wait there. Fucking genius! Oh my god, where the fuck the hole went? No, you ain't slowing me down. I ain't dealing with that bullshit today. Dude, what the hell? It keeps sending her to the damn left. Fuck me. Oh yeah, that is annoying. No. Come on. You can't do this to me all of a sudden, controller, please. You can't just do this to me, controller. That's not right. Oh, Xbox. Jesus. Oh, that is so fucking cute. My god, dude, I'm trying so hard. I'm gonna need you, Pickles. Oh my god, really? Fucking camera. Come on, Pickles. I need you. Oh my god. Okay, Pickles. Okay. Oh wow, it didn't do what I wanted to. No! Fuck.
Hmm. You've gotten stronger.
Ooh, that was something else, man.
Incredible. Absolutely.
And I got an S still
incredible.
For like all that fuck up. I'm surprised. Oh god. And I got a TP medal. Thank you. You know how difficult that was? And like with the controller turning off and on and off and on, it just made it worse. Oh man. Alright. I think I'm gonna end it here for today. Yeah. Let's go someplace where the frame rate doesn't drop. Alright. I'm gonna end it here for today, people. Like, that was difficult. I understand. It was very difficult because the controller kept turning off and on. Like, I really need to get this Xbox One controller, like, pronto. So either way, hopefully I'll enjoy this today, and I will see y'all next time for some more Xenoverse 2, people. Peace.